Tonight on the Crime Watch in Santa Cruz, where convicted murderer John Clauer was sentenced today for the murder of his girlfriend, Heather Stearns. The crime made worse when Clauer kept the body in his bed in his apartment for 2 weeks. Action News reporter Phil Gomez is in court for sentencing. He's live now tonight.
Well, Dan, the 50 years to life sentence means 66-year-old John Clauer won't be eligible for parole until he is more than 100 years old. Prosecutors sought 50 years to life because Clauer's crime was callous and he showed no remorse for the murder. A quick slideshow of Heather Stearns was shown in court. You could hear family and friends sharing laughter and painful tears when it was played. As for Clauer, at one point he let out an incoherent outburst, which has been his demeanor during the trial. Heather's mother and sister were present, but it was the victim advocate for the Santa Cruz Police Department who read their statement to the court.
It is beyond comprehension a person could do this to another human being. We will never forget the enormous suffering John Clauer has caused. John Clauer is a psychopath.
And it's just been a very difficult time for her and Melissa. And today is a day that they can finally put this to rest and move on with their lives, knowing that he's going to be in jail for the rest of his life and not able to do this to anyone else.
John Clauer left court quietly. He will be sent to prison to spend the rest of his remaining days behind bars. The Stearns also wrote that they miss their best friend and that she's in their hearts every day. Dan.
All right. Thank you very much. Appreciate it, Phil. Almost immediately after sentencing of John Clauer, his defense team filed an appeal of that conviction.